A tip here in the Whirligig that I don't see many people use, putting you in the front of the race. When you get to the treadmill, you want to use a small jump off it to the yellow platform and then a small jump to the blue platform. If you do practice it and are able to do those small jumps quickly, you will notice that you'll be able to get ahead of the race. And with that, you'll be one of the first people to qualify.